Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Student, see a question. A life insurance agent found the following data for the distribution of ages of 100 policyholders. Calculate the median age if policies are given only to the persons having age 18 years onwards but less than 60 years. So the data is age in years, number of policyholder. As we can see, the data is of less than type data. It is below 20, below 25. So we will convert this data, below data, into class data. So age in year, given form is this: below 20, below 25, below 30, below 35, and so on. And the class will become, first class is below 20, kyunki yahan hame pata nahi hai ki lower limit iske kya hogi. But next class will be 20 to 35, kyunki ye class kya hai, below 25 ki, aur isse previous class kya thi, below 20 ki. To hum class ko keh sakte hain ki 20 to 25 hai. And usi tarah next class kya ho jayegi, 25 to 30, because this is below 30 and previous class is below 25, and so on, 30 to 35, 35 to 40, and so on up to 45 to 60. So the cumulative frequency is here 2, 6, 24, 45, jo ke hame question mein di hui hai. Cumulative frequency ko note down kijiye. Now the number of consumer, that is frequencies. Frequencies ke liye hame yahan par माइनस कराना पड़ेगा नेक्स्ट फ्रीक्वेंसीज में से प्रीवियस फ्रीक्वेंसी को. फर्स्ट क्लास की फ्रीक्वेंसी इज 2, सेकंड क्लास की फ्रीक्वेंसी बिलो 30, 25 इज 6 एंड बिलो इज 20 इज 2, 20 इज 2. सो फ्रॉम 20 टू 25 इज 4, नेक्स्ट इज 18, 21, 33, 11, 3, 6, 2. So sigma fi is equal to n is 100. Now n by 2 is equal to 100 by 2 is 50, which lies in interval 35 to 40. So median class is 35 to 40. So l is equal to 35, n is equal to 100, f is equal to 33, and cf, cumulative frequency of the previous class of median class, is 45. And h is equal to 5. Now median ka formula, ab is formula mein sari value put kijiye. Now we will get 35 plus 50 minus 45 upon 33 into 5. That will come 5 into 5 upon 33. That is 25 by 33 give 0.7575. So 35 plus 0.7575 is 35.7575. And approximately it will be 35.76. This is our median.